up for sale today. We got a 1955 Cadillac Eldorado convertible. I don't have too much to say. You'll see it as I go. I'll point out flaws as I go. You know, if you like my content, you like the videos, the cars that I post, subscribe to my channel. I post cars all the time. They're all for sale. Got a little touch up right there. There's no rust on the body. There we go. Let's finish with a maroon and white interior. Power windows. I really don't know what all came from the factory in 55. But I feel like that is pre-power brakes, power steering, possibly. No, it has power brakes. I see the pedal. So other than that, I don't believe there's power steering. I might be wrong. Power top, I believe. Little touch up right there. The large pieces of chrome on the car are near excellent. The paint is very nice. It's a very professional paint job. We actually had it professionally detailed. Too much for me to handle. So like I said, if you're interested, it'll be for sale on eBay. It'll be on my website. The website's coming this week, I believe. The carpet's nice, the interior's nice. This is by far the heaviest hood I've ever seen. It doesn't even support itself, you have to have a stick. The glass is nice. I would say 90% of the trim is nice. There is a little pitting on a couple of pieces, but the majority of it is very, very nice. So we're going to show you a driving video now. Get in touch with us if you're interested. It'll be for sale soon. Thank you for your time. Like, subscribe. Thank you. It's actually got a nice little hum to it.